a police cruiser was heavily damaged when a vehicle slammed into it during a traffic stop. This happened at around 9 this morning along Route 24 near Avon. We're told a white SUV was speeding when it swerved to avoid a car that was slowing down, and that's when it hit the cruiser. The good news is that nobody was seriously hurt. State law in Massachusetts requires drivers to move over and/or slow down for stopped emergency vehicles.